I've accepted the ALS challenge for myself. I now challenge Ricardo Bibigardner, Jeremy Mason, and Calgary to complete this challenge in 24.